a KXAN News investigation.
He came up behind me and pulled on my pants. The tongue in the mouth.
And the man this woman says attacked her
is running for office right now. KXAN lead investigator Chris Willis gets to the bottom of allegations in this central Texas county.
And then the cops turn around and tell me, sorry, we can't do nothing.
Was this complaint ignored? We're getting answers from law enforcement.
KXAN News investigates Friday following the Olympic opening ceremony.